And I'm looking forward to see you all in my classes.
If your dancer is able to get to class maybe 10 or 15 minutes early to prepare, we will have at least one bar outside and some mats that they can prepare. If there is not room in the studio, we don't want you to have to crowd in the lobby and be able to social distance. If there is room in the studio in the previous class, maybe there's only three or four people in the previous class, they are also welcome to quietly enter the studio while that class is still going on and stretch in the back and observe. But as always, we want you to be healthy and be able to be distanced and be on time for your class. So 10 or 15 minutes is perfect amount of time for your dancer to get ready before class. So while your dancer is in class, we also want them to be able to keep their 6 feet of distance. Our bars on the wall, as well as our portable bars, are marked with tape for them to have distance in between them, as well as the floors have boxes for each dancer, especially for our younger dancers, to be able to see how far apart they will be from their friends. Your dancer is also welcome to wear a mask. I recommend a thin layer. Maybe this one has two layers, but not the pleated ones. Those ones tend to be hard to move a lot in. And of course, if they get uncomfortable in their mask, they can do what they need to do and take it off. We also will be sanitizing the bars regularly between classes. And we just want to see you in the studio as safely as possible this year.
Welcome to Carolina Dance Conservatory, year 2020.